Hello, this is Sunil Sharma. We are celebrating the World Chocolate Day, and here we have Chef Kunal, an expert patisserie.
Thank you so much, sir.
World class pastry and dessert that he takes out of foodie breaks located at Porvorim, Goa. And for the World Chocolate Day, to celebrate World Chocolate Day, let's do a quick 2-minute recipe that anybody can do, especially the youngsters who have a little bit more time, how to make it more healthy and how to make it quickly at home.
Fair enough. What we're going to do is we're going to make a really simple chocolate recipe. This is known as a chocolate brochure or a chocolate rock. Now, what is a chocolate rock? Is basically you have melted chocolate. So I'm using milk chocolate. Milk chocolate is easy to use because it's a flavor that a lot of Indians like. It's sweeter on the sweeter side, so we're going to use this.
But now, can any other type of chocolate be used?
You can use white chocolate in the same recipe. You can use white chocolate or you can use dark chocolate.
Or both are okay.
No problem.
Anything commercially available, any chocolate that you get in the market.
You can even melt dairy milk and use.
Fantastic.
Dairy milk we use kar sakte, no problem.
Okay.
If dairy milk is getting chunky on you, you can add a tablespoon of oil in that just to melt it.
But so how do you melt chocolate? The chocolate when we get in the market is all pieces, you know.
Pieces. Comes in good question, Chef. So what we will do to melt the chocolate, there are two techniques. The first technique is you either melt it in a microwave. 30 second blasts into two times to three times depending on how much chocolate is there.
Okay.
It might need more blasts, but you do 30 seconds only. So don't do 1 minute continuously, do 30 seconds into three times.
That can be sure anything to be done in the 30 second stage.
So whenever you do your first 30 second blast, between your 30 second blasts, you need to just stir the chocolate.
Okay.
Just stir the chocolate so that it doesn't stick and it doesn't burn. So a lot of times if you don't melt the chocolate, if you don't mix it properly, only the top surface tends to burn, so that will be prevented if you mix it pre-cooked.
Okay.
The next step is when you are doing this particular product and you don't have a microwave, you still want to go ahead and melt it, and you can use something else, a double boiler.
That old way of putting hot water jar on top and you put the chocolate inside.
Exactly.
Let's go ahead.
So I got melted chocolate here. What I'm going to do is just show you this. See how nice and viscous this is just flowing. So World Chocolate Day going to be celebrated in a very healthy way. So a lot of you might also complain that your kids don't eat cranberries. So what I'm going to do is first I'm going to put all the cranberries inside.
Okay. So do you get cranberries locally in Goa? Is it from...
I have got from Delphios.
Okay, so locally available.
Any supermarket will be, it's available.
Okay.
So this particular product is basically not a branded thing. You can get it from any other store as well. These cranberries are half cranberries. You can get that, or you can get the whole ones as well.
Okay.
So both are. Next, I've got some cashew nuts. So it's native to us. It's available
everywhere. Absolutely from Goa.
So put a lot of cashew nuts inside. I just mix this up.
So if we don't have cranberries, if we don't have cashew nuts, then
you can replace it any nuts.
Okay. Anything.
Put peanuts. You can use walnuts.
I think peanuts are best as well. Very healthy source of nutrients.
Yes, and not nice expensive. And salty also. And
yes.
So there's a natural salty taste in them. Plus it's got like a whole powerhouse of minerals in them.
Absolutely.
So it's a very good alternative as well.
Again, any nut that we have. What is available, we can use that.
Exactly. Or you just, whatever you want to use, make sure you roast it in advance so that it's not full of oils. You roast it on your tawa in at home. Or what you can do is you can just, we have a small notice here oven. You can put it on a tray and put it to bake at 180 degrees Celsius for about 5 minutes.
Okay.
That should be good enough. Or if you want to do a slow roast, you can do it at 120 for about 30 to 40 minutes. Next is, we got some cornflakes. Again, the cornflakes is a product that many people don't like. You know, many kids don't like your cereals. So you take some cornflakes and you put it inside as well. So I'm not putting all of it. I'm just putting what I need. So here I'm going to just mix this up now.
See, this is an excellent anytime snack that is turning out to be. Not only
very easy
cornflakes for breakfast.
And if your kid doesn't like to eat cornflakes also, this is a very easy way of feeding it to them. So they get all the minerals in the disguise of a chocolate.
In fact, one recipe earlier I had seen where somebody was using the murmura, the dried bhel,
yes,
the
sugar
murmura, puffed up rice,
yes,
instead of cornflakes. So you even that I think is a good alternate.
Yes, definitely.
So anything which can give you a little bit of a crunch, yes, and taste to it.
Yes, and anything which is mostly grainy,
yeah,
grain oriented, you can use that.
Fantastic.
Awesome. So we are mixing this, chef. What we did is, why we are using this bowl is because if it is set in this, in the AC, if it is setting inside, you can just microwave this bowl inside.
Again, one more time.
So just about 20 seconds in the microwave and you see, yeah, it's nice and liquidy like that.
Yeah. Everything is got coated very uniformly with the chocolate now.
Exactly. And that is also disguising it for your kids. Now the kids will not know what is in this. I mean, that's if your kids are super smart, then no option.
No, but I think with chocolate, anything will go in.
Yes. That's a very good disguise for chocolate nowadays. You can put anything in the chocolate and chocolate acts like a disguise. What we're doing next is, we're doing a very simple technique of using spoons. So you want to try it then?
To eat?
Yeah, of course. You can just take a very simple technique to use. What you do with the chocolate is, you have a tray like that. Put a butter paper on the tray. So this is going to go inside your fridge. So you just take a spoonful like this and just pour it out. Brilliant. I'm going to take one more tray.
If we put one more spoon, it all becomes almost same size.
Correct. So that's the reason I give you a spoon.
Yeah.
Because it becomes uniform. So when you're doing this at home, and you don't have to use complex equipment. You don't have to use some fancy gadgets.
Just no mold required to make this.
Exactly. Actually. Nothing. Just required to use a spoon.
Super simple.
Super simple, super easy, chef. It's not
enough. Even kids can make it. No cooking as such.
No bake.
No bake.
No bake. Oak,
no fire, no knife. Absolutely safe and simple to make.
And everything you can get natural. So you're getting, the more natural ingredients you use, the better. A lot of times if you're using, especially if you're using, like, instead of using cornflakes, you can even use if you want to use granola bars, chopped granola bars, you can use that. If you want to use some kind of a...
Why only granola bar? Supposing we have, I've seen in the market a lot of times these days, even jawar, bajra, puffed up grains, these grains are, yes, available, you know, flakes, yes, of these are available.
You can use that as well,
you know, so our millets are there now.
That's
in the market.
Tasty. You can use that as well.
Or we can roast those whole grain millets and use it. Make it like a multi-grain chocolate rock.
Exactly. And that is done. So we used up everything. And so you can see the wastage. Absolutely no wastage. If you want to be a little bit more stringent, you can use this and take out all the wastage out of it. You can put on one of these.
Fantastic.
So your wastage is absolutely minimal. Acting funny like that, just
can use this use another spoon. That's that.
So you can literally use up everything. You don't have to waste even a single part of it. What you're gonna do is, you're gonna now put these trays inside the freezer.
Freezer or fridge?
So freezer, because it needs to set fast.
Okay.
Fridge if I have time.
If you have time.
So freezer for about 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Freezer 10 minutes. Fridge about 20 minutes.
Okay.
Great.
Great. Great.
Fantastic. So chef, this has been in the fridge for a block. You saw how much amount of time. Hardly it was there for 5 to 10 minutes.
I think this is one of the quickest desserts also that can be made.
Very quick, very simple, very healthy. You can check it out. You can check the shine on top of this. Superb shine. So now chef, is the proof of the pudding is in the eating.
So the proof of the chocolate.
You can see a nice base there, a flat base.
It came off easily, huh? It didn't stick.
No, it did not. Once it firms up in the fridge, it will coagulate itself and it will get out of the whatever you put on, butter paper or any kind of paper. It will not stick onto that. And but at the same time, always use a butter paper. Don't use newspaper.
No.
Don't use any of that.
Of course.
Use a butter
not
paper.
Any paper.
Not any paper.
Butter paper.
Yes.
Or supposing we have, if we don't have butter paper at home, just a plain tray or a plate, steel plate, if we have,
can use that also.
No, if we just do a little bit of greasing with oil or butter as required.
Do not. So just
not
use
required.
A paper. Paper is always better. You don't have to have a tray. If you have a round plate also, but use a paper. What happens is chocolate will tend to stick to metal.
Okay.
But it will not stick to paper.
If we grease it with a little bit of oil,
even when you grease it with oil, it will be difficult for you to mold it. Because it will just
spread. Right, it will spread more.
Yes.
Right. That's a good tip. Paper helps.
Go for a check, let's try one. Cheers. So we're not supposed to touch because of COVID. You just check. Firm. And you can just bite into this. Simple.
No words coming out.
Simple product. Easy to make at home. Give it a try. Happy World Chocolate Day.
Enjoy. Thank you.